over, ball on the ground. Score! Babiak ends the game with 1.2 seconds left, and the Holy Cross Crusaders will celebrate their first victory over Brown, snapping a three-game losing streak. Mike, what patience, what poise from the Crusaders, and a heck of a finish.
Well, an unfortunate turnover for the Bears.